Because Psalm 91:9, it says, because you have made the Lord your refuge, and the Most High your dwelling place, there shall no evil befall you. That means us.
Right.
Neither shall any plague, like this coronavirus is a plague, mm-hmm. anything that is virus, germs, sickness, that's all
that's not
an
from
evil.
God, right.
That's not from God, that's all evil. So any plague that includes coronavirus or calamity come near your tent. That means your home.
Right.
That means your household.
Right.
That means my household. That
right.
means every person who has accepted Jesus is the Lord.
They have to put the Lord in the refuge.
And they believe that God has spoken these words for this time.
Right.
Such a time as this. So we need to meditate on this scripture every day. So we encourage you today. If you have a Bible or don't, everybody has a phone.
Right.
Everybody
There's
has
a Bible
internet
app.
On their phone. Get on the phone, go on Psalm 91.